Do they make a gun that you definitely can't kill someone, but you can, you know?
You don't want that. You want something that could stop a person, because if a person's coming after you, you don't want something that stuns them and then they shoot you.